Well, we have today part of the reason, not the only reason, obviously, as you can tell by the way that I look. Another reason is, laziness. But part of the reason why I haven't been uploading video. And this is a much better reason. I have myself right here a nice little new laptop. So let's go ahead and dig right in. Let me put you guys right up here. Should work better. Think that'll be fine. Can you see? You can't see. Okay. This should be better. I like this more. This will work. There we go. I really don't think I needed this. This was just for show. Okay. Assuming that this is the power cord and a few other things. Okay. Let's take a look, see in here and what we actually have. And as I suspected, there's a power cord right there as well. Sweet. Let's get that out the way. Push that out the way. Here are the specs. Go ahead and do that right there. I think I can actually do this with just my fingers. Never mind. Don't think I'm gonna need this anymore, but I'll keep it here just in case. All right, let's do this together. Ba-da-da-da. Get that shit out of here. And this is my new laptop. Hold up, what's up? Should you have any questions about your gaming notebook, please contact us. I'm good, thanks. You know what? Hold up. I'm gonna put you guys back over here. It's easier on me to do it this way and safer. I kind of like this, by the way. That's pretty neat. But look at that bad boy. So over here on this side. Right there. Got yourself a lot of ports. I'm assuming that's the vents. Right here, these are the vents. And got two USB ports and an HDMI there, as well as the 3.5 millimeter. And it looks like a spot for an SSD to connect in. Then off on the other side, we have more vents, an HDMI, and a USB as well. Good stuff. Comes with a nice little cloth to clean it up. And that's the inside, baby. Go ahead and take a look, see at that. Actually, we'll do it this probably more controlled. And yeah, dude. I'm excited. This is a 2070. As you can see there. So, this should be a much bigger upgrade. This computer, my big one that I've been using, that's now sort of bricked for a little bit, that had a 1070. computer that I have underneath the bed was a 1070. So this one right here, this bad boy is the best that I've ever had in terms of graphics card. So I'm gonna boot it up, play with it a little bit, and you guys will get to see a little bit of the first footage that I can record from it right here. My computer, by the way, is basically brand frickin' new. There's no way that it should be in any capacity lagging because of this game. Why am I doing this to myself? I have no idea what's going on here. Are you serious? Well, that was despair. And watch this. Boom. It just closes out. I don't. Okay. Whatever. Now, this week is gonna have 2 weeks worth of stuff into it, as you can tell. But I think it should be fine. I think it should be okay. As long as you guys know that it wasn't out of like me being burnt out, it was, other things. Can go into that in a little bit. A bit of yeah. I can go into that a little bit later into the video and explain. But for now, I'm gonna have fun. Well, today is the 9th. Took out the headphones because apparently they were causing some problems with the mics. No idea what was going on there, but we'll check and see just to make sure. Yeah, this week is going to be off to a good start. We, of course, same path as always. So, we keep moving. I do want to say I did walk yesterday. I recorded it, I thought, and it just didn't show up. So, oh well, I guess. So yeah, the last time you guys saw me walking was on Thursday. Today, of course, is Saturday, beginning of the week. Not really, but for me it is. And we're gonna get after this. So let's go. Wah. Okay. First and foremost, yeah, I know it's been a few days since I've shown a video of this. I did walk yesterday, but I didn't do it Sunday. I just saw a fox, and I'm really giddy about this. I'm gonna head and post the video right here, and I'm gonna talk over it. Oh, holy cow, that was. Dude, I love foxes so much. I know I look like trash. I just got up, basically. Even though it's, near 4 o'clock, the sun's getting real low, bud. But, yo! Oh my god. Anyway, tomorrow I got a little surprise for you guys, and I think you're gonna be interested to see it. Here we are today with the boy.
Hi.
Going for a walk, sees. Got ourselves on campus. Good stuff. All right. So, word. Hey, while this montage is going on, just wanted to let you guys know that if you're enjoying the content, I really would appreciate a like or a comment. It makes a whole lot of difference to people like me who create content and don't really know exactly what people like. I create stuff mainly for myself, and that's why I don't typically ask for this, but recently I've been wanting to let you guys know that you guys are part of this community too. Anyway, I'll be back in a sec. So I wanted to do this sooner, before all the snow went away, and I didn't get out in time for that. It started raining last night, right after the snow had happened. Like, it was happened yesterday, and I was like, well, I can't go out because it's too icy. And then it rained, so it was even more icy. And now basically the rain has washed all of the snow that existed there. So that's great. Things have been interesting the past few days. I think this will probably be the last video I do of me walking this week or this period of time. And I'm gonna jump into what's been going on so you guys have a better idea of what's happening, you know? Yeah. We'll get to it. Anyway, as I was saying, this community is for you guys just as much as it is for me. And if the videos that I'm creating aren't something that you want to watch, please let me know. Things like this, first day of the rest of my life, I do mainly for me, but I also want you guys to be able to partake in the content itself. And if you're not enjoying it, well, what's the point of me making it, you know? Anyway, thank you very much for listening. We'll get back to the video. Okay, so I didn't really explain well what has been going on, why it took so long for us to finally get to meet face to face again. So let's do that. There's been three major things. One, typical stuff. As you can tell, not been doing super great mentally. A few reasons for that, but the main reason, what started all of this, I have no idea. I think it might have been worrying about school, worrying about this, if I was going to be able to do both of those. So I focused purely on school. I have no idea. But for a little bit there, after I finished uploading around mid-January, I just didn't get around to doing it again. Didn't get around to editing, uploading. There was a couple of things, actually, now that I think about it, that also prevented that I didn't originally remember before. My major computer, the big one, ended up basically dying. I can't use it. I have no idea what happened to it. I turned it on one day, and it worked for a few minutes, and then it crashed, and it didn't boot back up again. I took it in to get looked. No issue could be found. They didn't understand what was up. They couldn't turn it back on. So it's basically kaput. So, great. I lost a bit of footage from that until I can get it back, because it is on my my drive. So I can take it off of that, but I don't have it at the moment. So I lost some Minecraft footage for, I think it was day 4, which I still have plenty prior to that. And I also lost some Persona footage, which I can create more. It's just that was a pretty decent portion of the game that I, you know, I could beat one of the bosses, basically. So I kind of want to get that back before playing Persona again. Good news is I can now record Longest Journey. So, you know, I'll start trying that again this week. I was having difficulties moving them to this computer, this new one, in order for that to work out. So it's just been a big headache with that. Another issue that I've been having is just with YouTube in general. The whole process of being a YouTuber has been really shitty lately. I haven't enjoyed it as much as I would like to because of one thing in particular, shorts. I don't know why it messed with me so much. But my friends were all doing shorts, and I was just like, okay, well, this is cool. I'm happy for them. Then I saw that the shorts were blowing up, and I was like, okay, cool. That's even better. I'm glad. Really happy for them. And the main thing that I was upset about was that the shorts themselves were doing so well. It's such a mindless kind of content, something you can create very easily just taking a short clip from one of your videos, and it does numbers. And that pissed me off. I really didn't get it. Really didn't like it. It's not what I enjoy doing. I'm not going to do it if I don't have to, was my mentality. But because I saw that it was doing so well, that sort of disillusioned me to YouTube again, which kind of sucks because I was enjoying it. And then that whole thing happened. But that's okay. I found a way around it and a way that I can use it to my advantage without it being too obtrusive. And I'll get to that in a sec. But another big thing, something that's happened in that time period that also sort of kept me away until today, was my great-grandfather passed. He ended up contracting COVID while he already had lung cancer. And the whole thing, while it is sad, pissed me off more so than anything. And because of that, I just didn't want to do anything. After the funeral, for the first roughly week, I basically just slept. I went to class. And I slept. That was basically it. And until this week, I was really doing just that. I tried getting out of that habit this week, and I think that I'll be okay moving forward. But today was really the first day that I felt normal. And I still didn't get up until noon. So that just goes to show you how bad it's been. I'm trying my best to move forward, but it has been difficult. Now, I did mention, unrelated,
to the heavy news, that I'm interested in trying out shorts. I'm not a big fan of them. I don't like the content itself. It's not for me. But if it's as easy as it is, I might give it a whirl. Maybe people will see the content and will come here that wouldn't have seen the content otherwise. It's more or less what I've been doing with Longest Journey, or sorry, First Day of the Rest of My Life. Wow. And I can just do that consistently for a little bit and have those go up every now and again. And it'll also give me a reason to finally do the highlights for my channel and for Game Squad. So cool enough, as I'm thinking about doing this, the boys decided, hey, we're going to create a Whatever Crew highlights channel. So now I can create highlights that can go up on Whatever Crew and over on my channel. Now, Whatever Crew is typically going to be for things that the group of us do. I'm not going to post anything of solo over there for me, but I will be posting those over on my highlights channel. I'll leave a link in the description below. I won't have anything there by the time you see this, if you see it on opening day of the video, on launch day, but hopefully by this week, before the 21st of February in 2021, I should have one, a video up. And I think I'll probably have that be a daily thing, every day, Monday through Sunday, and just keep that going. And then every now and again, posting something a bit more long form, 5 to 10 minutes worth of highlights from a series. Maybe I'll even put the highlights from this channel, First Day of the Rest of My Life highlights, Longest Journey highlights, Persona highlights, Duelist to the Roses highlights, all that kind of stuff. Maybe I'll put those over there. But yeah, it should be pretty good. I think that things will be on the uptick again. But I just wanted to give you guys a bit of a breakdown of all of that. This past few weeks and roughly a month has been not great. I've been trying. I had some humor thrown throughout, but I just wasn't doing super great. So, fingers crossed, wish me luck. And as always, today might be a hard day, tomorrow might be harder. But first thing you need to remember is that every day is the first day of the rest of your life. So just go out there and live it. Have a good one, guys.